the hell's the matter with you today? I'll call for reinforcements. It's Al.
Reinforcements? Who for you?
We'll see about this. We'll see.
Oh, Jamie Stratton, I'm sure reinforcements will come along any minute.
Hey, do you know what we did?
Yeah, shoved it at Adams.
No, we did what Rita said. We stuck together and he backed off. He couldn't handle the lot of us, so the bastard backed off.
Yeah, we didn't have Rita here either. Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
The bigger they are, the harder they fall.
Look, you can forget about it working on Ferguson. Adams is a wimp, but the freak you pay.
She can't bash us all.
Not all at once, but sooner or later, even if it's a bloody day you get out.
That's not how to spell biscuit. You lose 2 points.
Oh, bugger it.
Oh, you just spoke out of the game.
All right, show me how to spell it. Biscuit. That's stupid. That's not biscuit.
Yeah, I know. It's a hard word, Merle. But we use it a lot. You have to know how to spell it.
Ah, nah, I'm just gonna eat cakes from now on.
I'm going, Merle. It's all right.
Who was that? But she knew you.
Don't want to talk about her.
Oh. I thought we were going to be real friends and tell each other everything.
She was someone I used to know, and I don't want to know her anymore.
That's the end of work, Belle. Better start cleaning up. They'll be in for lunch soon.
When can we do this again?
Oh, I thought you didn't like these special classes, Merle. I thought you were too normal.
I am. I'm just not too sure about you.
Gonna cook the old Reet something real nice. Cheese on toast, that's what we'll have.
Oh, Alice.
Oh, geez, what are you doing here? They'll nail you to the shed door if they catch you, Harry.
I was worried about you. Anyway, I'm a trustee now. Just doing a bit of yard maintenance.
Yeah, well, this isn't the yard.
Alice, love, what?
Yeah.
Are you all right?
Yeah, sure. I'm fine.
I'm just worried. You're taking on so much with Reet.
Do you know if you boil vegetables, all the goodness goes in the water?
Yeah, I knew that.
Yeah, well, I boil everything, frozen peas and all.
I saw Rita outside.
What was she doing?
Walking down by the fence again.
Oh, she's just stewing and thinking, going over and over it. Oh, bloody stinks. Why her, Harry? Why not me? What's she done to deserve what she's got?
Nothing, love. Look, we can only play the cards that are dealt us.
Yeah, well, the bugger that deals them want to be shot.
It's all right, love.
Grosvenor, Jenkins, stop this canoodling at once. Grosvenor, you're a trustee and you have abused that trust.
I'm sorry, Mrs. Pringle. I was just trying
to... Jenkins, you're crying. What have you done to her?
It was nothing, honest. It was Reet. Oh, Harry was just...
Yes, I see. Grosvenor, aren't you supposed to be on yard duty? Go on, outside.
Yeah, I'm going, Mrs. Pringle.
Well, go on.
Yeah, I'm going.
Geez, you're not going to report him, are you, Mrs. Pringle? Please.
There's nothing to report, Jenkins. I think under the circumstances, we should put our best foot forward, don't you?
Oh, you're a real beaut, Mrs. P.
Joan, this dining room's supposed to be restored to normal well before lunch. That's the governor's instruction, and I intend to see it carried out to the letter. You'll speak when you're spoken to, Jones.
None of your sentences or question marks looking for an answer.
What the hell are you talking about?
Yeah, that was a question mark. English.
Rubbish.
He's not. Tom's teaching me and knows all about English.
Just get on with your work.
All right. I don't feel like conversationing with you anymore anyway.
Maxwell, come with me. You're moving in with Mullins. You can shift your stuff before lunch.
I'm not having her in with me.
You'll do as you're told and like it.
Like hell I will. No way.
That suits me just fine.
Too good for us, are you, Maxwell?
Never learn, will you?
Yeah, we're not going to be nice to you just because Rita
thinks... I still are you one.
Oh, Maxwell, you can come too, Mullins. I'm sure your cellmate would appreciate a hand moving her things.
Get stuff, freak.
Oh, Mullins, you won't have to share in solitary. I'm sure that'll make you happy.
Get stuff, freak!
Looks like solitary's going to be a bit crowded tonight, freak.
Won't work, ladies. Been there before and it just won't work. You'll get loss of privileges, extra time on your sentences, and they're only the legal punishments. Lots of other ways and means, and I'll use every one of them.
You just try it. You're not a bloody army.
Get stuff, freak!
We did it! We beat the freak!
Yeah.
But for how long?
It boiled over whilst you were out.
Of course. And?
Our esteemed supervisor has just returned from the Premier's office and is demanding your presence now.
There goes lunch.
Now, he can wait.
I fight better on an empty stomach.
Well, good luck. And don't forget to fight dirty if you have to.
I have to talk to you. It's urgent.
Can't it wait?
No. It's out-and-out rebellion. Practically a riot in H Block. I want the guilty party sent to solitary. Loss of privileges for 6 weeks and all standing remissions to be cancelled.
It's rather harsh punishment. What are the charges?
Refusing to obey an officer, threatening an officer, insolence towards an officer with use of foul language.
And your witness?
I was the only officer present.
Miss Ferguson, I have warned you before about bringing forward charges without the corroborating evidence of another officer. Now, if, as you say, there was danger of a
riot... Of course there was. Do you think I'm making it up?
Please don't raise your voice to me. I'm well aware of your tactics in baiting the women. You probably went too far this time and they retaliated.
It's your reforms that have done this.
I suggest that for the time being, you don't go amongst the women without an accompanying officer. That way there'll be a witness to any further rebellion, as you call it, and also to any baiting that may occur. Now, I really must go.
I will be formally requesting charges in my daily report.
And as I said, if you have the corroborating evidence of another officer, you may have a case.
And Tom said it won't be long and we'll be right in our own place.
It's Mr. Lucas, Merle.
Hey?
You must address your teacher as Mr. Lucas, dear.
Nah, he said call him Tom and I'm gonna. But I'll still call you Mrs. Pringle.
Thank you.
Excuse me, Miss Ferguson.
What do you want?
Today's the day we usually get given our phone money. I'm absolutely skinned and I want to ring my mum. Wondering, are we going to be getting it as usual? Our phone money.
Money will be distributed as usual.
1, 2, 3. Mother called a thief. Put it in the deep.
Stop that.
1, 2, 3.
Stop it, I tell you.
Put it in the deep.
Stop it.
Ladies.
Ladies, please.
Three cheers.
Grass tackle, Urge. Thanks. I hope it's all right for you. I mean, I don't want to make you worse.
What are you yabbering on about?
There's probably proper food you should be having. You know, stuff that won't make the... what you've got worse. We should ask the doctor.
Cancer. That's what I've got. Cancer.
Cancer. Otherwise known as old Jimmy Dancer.
Stop it, will you? Just stop!
Oi, if anyone's going to get depressed around here, it's going to be me, OK?
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Look, the judge is the one that gave us the sentence, right? And we all got to do our time one way or the other. Sooner or later it ends and we get out. But you got to keep fighting, don't you? Otherwise you go crazy. The big C's no different.
But it...
we're all dying. You're dying. I'm dying. Even the bloody freak's dying. We've been fighting it since the day we was born.
I don't get it.